first, you need a piece of paper. The thinner the paper, the better it would be. Otherwise, you'll end up having bulky folds. After you've drawn the shape, cut it out. After cutting, you have a shape that looks like this. What you're going to do is apply glue to this area and to this area. Have these areas glued. What you're going to do next is only fold them the other side and pull this flap over. About half an inch from the top of the envelope, what you're going to do is cut 1/3 of the width from both the sides. So I have 2 slits here. Next, fold this portion halfway behind. And make like a short collar. After you've bought both the folds in the front, it looks kind of a shirt. Now the only thing left is a mini tie. You can make a bigger version. All you gotta do is double the measurement. So here, we're done. I had lots of fun doing these.